So the webcam and the coach doesn't have the webcam on. Okay, so how many people we have? 14. Okay. So like I mentioned, team, if everybody can switch on the webcam, hopefully you watch the video, the game, guys. It's for you. Okay. It's not just like a homework that I'm asking you just for fun, especially after a defeat. But like I told you, since the beginning, I'm more looking into how we play, the behavior on and off the field, the score. We can't be perfect, especially during the winter. It's complicated. We play on a small field. We can't do everything. We can't play. We can't work on set pieces. So I understand that on the other side, it's complicated to ask you some stuff that we can't train during the week. But we will see that for some part of this game, there are some stuff that even on a small field, we can improve, and we will start again tomorrow night. I think I will start. But before we start, I wanted to show you a quick video with José Mourinho. Just let me check if I can put the sound. Let me see. Let me see. Let me see. Yeah, I think that's the one. Normally, you will have the sound. You let me know. Just tell me if you still hear it. Can you hear it? Okay. So I will just put the video, and that's something, even the title, you can see, guys. I told you about it before the game, and that's something that we have to work on. It will take time, but we need this, okay? So I will just put the video and we talk a little bit after, okay? Okay, so yeah, I know, that's the bad news of the day, but so talking about the video, so what did you hear about Jose Mourinho at the beginning, especially? Yeah, but what did he say? Sorry? Yes. No, it's about Jose Mourinho, what he said, TJ. TJ just mentioned it. TJ, say it again. I told you against Cherry Beach, guys. If you are nice to them, that will not work. And the same in 2 weeks against Purple football team, it will be the same, guys. If you are too nice with them on the field, that will happen. Or after, before and after the game, don't worry, be gentlemen. That's perfect. But during the game, you can't be too nice. And we will see now the game. We will check. Hopefully, you watch the game, guys, as always. And I will show you what's so. That's the game. And on the right side, I don't know if you have access, but I put a lot of notes. And you will see we will come to these notes. Not every note, but the one that I just mentioned it. And we will start. I will not go against the first goal that they score. You know what? I will just go back because yesterday I talked about it with Luca and Theo. Okay, I just want to go quickly against the goal that we took because it's a gift against that we give them. So let me just go back to this. Okay. So the ball, we give them the ball. Hudson has the ball. I talked about it, Luca. Okay, so no, don't worry. Don't take anything personally when I say your name, guys. But this one, remember, Luca, when I told you yesterday that the right side was wide open? Luca, you hear? You see? There is no pressure on you. And on the right side, TJ and Pierre, they're alone. You don't have to shoot directly. After, of course, they take it back. Fine, why not? And this one, Theo. Theo is on the call. Theo, are you on the call? This one, let him play. He's got six players from our team. He's not facing Luka. He's just coming back to his team. That's it. After the ref is saying penalty, but this is I mean, the penalty zone is there. I don't know why they use this one, but whatever. So we continue, okay? I just wanted to show you again because yesterday during the futsal session, I talked about it with you, Luka. But thank you for being the goalkeeper for the first 25 minutes. So that's good. Normally for the next game, we have Ethan from the white team. He wants to be goalkeeper, so he will help us. So normally for the next game, he will come and be the goalkeeper. Just this one, I liked it because we set it up really nicely with Pierre, TJ. There was a good awareness, like I mentioned it, move into the space, Andre sidestep left to make path to receive, auto make the tiny run. That was good, guys. Okay? That's the type of thing that we wanted. We saw it. It's just that we needed to take more shots. Like I put it on the chat yesterday. The analytics, we had 63% of the balls, perfect, but we didn't do anything with it. Two shots on the goal. That's one of them with Ellis. You see? So having the possession is perfect, but if we don't do anything with it, the other team, they were doing long ball. I don't like it, but if you watch the game, the control they made of it was unbelievable. The long ball in 1 2 touches, they controlled the ball and they were like moving forward. That was really impressive on their side. I continue on this one, so that's the goal, okay? I will go against my I will go back to my point, okay, that I mentioned. This one. You remember Ponytail Sam? You remember this one with the chest controller or the header? That's fine. If you miss it, I'm okay with it. But after, guys, we have I think 3 players coming into this guy. Look, we have 4 players. He can't pass us like this. Okay? Theo, on this position, you have to decide. Either you go on him, but you can't just like you like. With your body positioning, it's like you're going on the other side. Okay, so it's done. You can't come back after. After he score, that's it. I will not say anything to Luca. But I mean, being aggressive. Remember when I told you that if he pass you, do a tactical fault. That's something you need to do here. For example, grab his shirt like Theo grab his shirt, but he can't pass like 3 players like this. It was so easy for him. That's about being aggressive too, guys, okay? Don't be too nice. And after Sam, he's like, what? What happened? Sam, that can be a meme. I like it. Don't worry, Sam. Everybody's doing mistake. Don't worry. It happened, what happened, okay? You don't have to take your hand and making a drama. Don't worry, it happened. But it's just that we knew that ponytail was like this. Even if he passes you, you have to stop him. I'm not asking you to injure him, but, you know, like a tactical fault, like I told you, like grab his shirt. I know it's not nice, but especially here in the middle of the pitch, it's fine. It's not dangerous to have a free kick from there. Of course, close to the penalty zone, especially that in the winter season, guys, the penalty zone, it's a way bigger zone. It's crazy. I don't understand why, but it's way bigger. So you saw it. After 2 minutes, we took this penalty and maybe it changed a lot of things for the game. Okay? But in the same time, guys, if you have feedback or anything, guys, just let me know. Okay? I will ask you feedback later on, but I don't want to talk alone. Fighting spirit, guys. This one. It starts with Emmet. You can't be passed like this. Look. Look how easy it is for him. One, two. Come on, guys. Three on one. That's what I'm not asking you again to play like Barcelona or Manchester City. But this, it's not possible, guys. It's so easy for him. You're not trying to take the ball. You just like, I don't know, following him. Okay. In two touches, look, they're almost in front of Luka. Okay. So this Emmet, he has to be better. He has to be better. You can't let him pass you like this so easily, okay? So that's about the fighting spirit. The corner, guys, I want that next time I will ask you next time to play 1-2. Look, this corner, we have TJ alone, Pierre alone, even Ben. You can play TJ that can play Pierre and play cross. Let's try to play 1-2 because the corner directly into the box, we are not good. We are not making a threat about it. You see this one, they will just clear the zone and that's it. We are not doing anything, okay? We have to do something else, like a 1-2. I don't know. We will talk about it tomorrow, okay? Let's try something new for the corner. This one specific for Emmet. Emmet, you ready? I mean, Chiesa. Chiesa, you ready? Okay. Here you are, Chiesa. Let me know if you are doing the fighting speed. Just let me know. You good, Chiesa? Okay. You're walking. Not just 5 seconds. I mean, now it's like more than 5. Ah, now Emmet, he was like, okay. I came back from Juventus Torino. I'm good. Now I can do something. Okay? Emmet, you told me you will do better. So this can't, it's not just you. Don't worry. It's just that I had to take an example of a player and I saw this one. So I was like, I will take it. Okay. And this, in the same time, we have to push higher again. Simone, don't stay here. Okay. You have this player that is alone if they are counter-attacking. You see, it's good that Ben came back because if Ben doesn't clear this ball, they saw this player. He was alone. And this is almost a 1-1 against you, Simone. So the tattoo that I gave you before the game, guys, we didn't have time at the end to talk about it. But hopefully for the next game, you are like, okay, you know what? I have a reminder on my hand that I have to do this, I have to do that, okay? So just keep in mind this. Okay, this one, guys. We have to create space. Okay, guys, we are not moving. We are not moving. We are just walking. Most of the time, we want the ball, but we are just walking. Okay, we have to move, guys. We have to move. Move away from the ball. Okay, Emmet, this one, don't go to Andre. You see the ball coming to him, just leave. Go on the left side, okay? Go on the left side. Don't wait. Okay, because you're attracted at the beginning by the ball. Okay, go on the left faster. You have to create space for Andre because if you go left a little bit quicker, the 21 follow you. And Andre, he has this path. The red line is for him. He's alone. Okay, try to create space. What? Sorry? If you have feedback, guys, just let me know, okay? Again, I don't want to talk alone. Even at the end, I will ask you some feedback. But the same here was good. This was a good, this was a really good one, guys. I like Dylan. I don't know if Dylan is on the call. It was good, Dylan. Your entry was good. I like the one too, guys. Yeah, good. You were focused on this game. It was good, guys. Even if you don't know, you told me you don't have the power to shoot, but the key passes that you're doing, they were good. The crossing that you did on the left side was really good. It's just that, of course, the other team, they were really strong defensively, and we had to play a little bit more on the wide space. You know, the angle, this is too narrow. It's too center. So, of course, them, they were just, you see the three players, they are just waiting in the middle. And, of course, passing accuracy. Tomorrow, we work a lot about being accurate on the passing again. Because during the game, guys, if we were a little bit more accurate on the passing, we could have more shots, more occasion in front of their goal, okay? So that was the one that was good, guys. I like the one too. It didn't go through, but it was almost with Andre that if he passed this player, we had something. This space behind the defense, that was good, guys. I like this one. It was good. Another thing that we no, not this one. Sorry, the next one. This one, what I want to say, guys, what's wrong here when we are losing the ball, guys? Tell me. I want three or four feedback. We are losing the ball. Look at the layout. You can use this, on top right. Look. The red, it's Cherry Beach. The blue, dark blue, gray blue, it's our team. What do you think we? Okay. Yeah, something else, more defensively. Okay, thank you. Yeah. Theo Simone, guys, you are way look on the radar on the right, on top right. You are in almost in the penalty box. You should be like where is the at least 1 2 meters behind the red player because we are losing this ball. Otto, we lose the ball. And you see, they are right in front of it. It didn't go through. Thanks to our Obama goalkeeper. But it was almost a goal because we didn't pressure them. Okay? We have to work on this. I don't know how, but we will try to work on it, Theo, Simone, Hudson, and maybe Obama when you play again center back or even Pierre. We have to make sure that when we move up, guys, you are not waiting against too deep. Okay? Any other feedback? I heard the chat. No? No feedback on the chat? Can let somebody can check? Ah, okay. Hey, Ethan, thank you for joining. Next one. Again, you see what happened here? Same? I put it back, guys. Okay, so we have the ball, we're giving them. What can be better here, guys? More compact. So much space here is alone, and this option we have to block this passing line. So Ben, you should drop a little bit, okay? Dylan, you should drop because it's a defensive attack, a defensive transition. This one we are too high, and I think that's the goal, guys. Not this one. No. He tried to shoot. Of course, they are trying to shoot. But he had the time. You see how many he had. Nobody was on him. He has the time to move body shape and to face our goalkeeper. He could just continue to move forward. He just tried to shoot, but he could continue to move forward. This one. Let's see this one. This one is the good one, guys. That was the 1-2 on the right side. That was really good between Pierre, Elis, Otto. That was good, guys. That's the type of thing that we have to do. Okay? That's really good. It didn't go through, but I like the 1-2 between Elis, Otto, a little bit Emmet. After, we have to decide. We can't continue to do 1-2. At one point, we have to decide. We cross or we try to shoot. But it was good, guys. That was good. After, we have to be a little... You see, the passing accuracy, we have to work on this, guys. We gave them a lot of balls for no reason. But this was good. The 1-2, guys, love it. So that was the one. So this one, we build up from the back. That was good, guys. Well, at the beginning, we have to work again on the chest control and control. But when we have the ball back, that was good, guys. With Theo, passing accuracy has to be a little bit better. But after the look in 3-4 passes, look, it was perfect. And Dylan, after the crossing from Dylan, it just look at this one. Don't look at him. You should know that you should go to the penalty. He will cross. He will cross. So don't look at him. Just try to sprint. That is how I remember I told you to work on the stamina and a little bit more the sprint. That's the reason why. Because this one, the crossing was good from Dylan. This one, you have to go. Don't wait for him. He will put it in front of the box, in front of the goalkeeper. Okay? But that was good. The build-up from the back from Theo to Dylan, that was perfect, guys. That's something we need to work more. And the passing accuracy was really good, guys. Okay? Okay. This one is the goal, guys. Again, it's because we are dropping too deep. You see this one? Theo is 3-4 meters away. Simone, your player on the right side, it's done. He passed you. It's done. It's done. You see? That's it. That's it. You have to take your player. You can't just watch him. Look, he already here. Just the first rebound, you're not behind him. You see? He's alone. That's it. The 1-2 seconds, it's already done. He already has the advantage with you. And after Emmet, this one, shoulder against shoulder, okay? This one, he can't pass you like this, easily like this. You see here? You should do your shoulder against shoulder. He can't pass you. It has to be you or Theo taking the ball. This was so easy for him. You on the call, Emmet, again? Yeah. You saw it? Shoulder against shoulder. This one. And if you think that you don't have him, do the technical tactical fault here. It's perfect. It's in the middle of the field. There is not so much danger. We will reset. Everybody will come back. We have time to set it up again. That's perfect. You see? Don't be nice. Don't be nice, okay? Because they were not nice to you. I heard that they wanted to injure you, whatever. I don't like it, but I mean, you see the mentality? They just want to win. That's it. They just wanted to win, and that's it. They scored. They celebrated. They took the ball, and they wanted to score another one. So we did some faults. Some stupid fault too, because we wanted to have revenge. That doesn't work, guys. At the end, it's not about how many injuries the other team have. It's about the score and how we play and what we achieve on the field, okay? Again, the defense is this one, deep. We have to work Theo, Hudson, Simone, Pierre, if you... play center back again, or Obama if you play center back again. We have to make sure we are not deep like this, guys. You see, again, they have the ball. Look the time they have to think about what they will do. They have one option, two options on the right side because TJ didn't drop. They have this one that is behind in the back of Emmet. They have like three options easily. They didn't take the best option, thanks to us, thanks for us. But when they have this ball, guys, this one, guys, why Theo Simone, you can't be there, guys. Look on the radar. You are even this guy is smart. You see this guy on the left? He knows. He knows that we are really deep. So he's like, you know what? Me? Nobody is on me. My player, my opponent, TJ, is not on me. I'm perfect there. Look, he's alone. And after the ball is coming to this player. And here we go. Okay? So we have to work on not being too deep like this. We have to find the solution. That's my bad too, because I didn't find the right solution, the right maybe exercise for you to be better on this. But that's not the just the first game that we are seeing that we are too deep in defense. Okay, we really have to work on this for the next game against Toronto Purple end of January. Okay, so that's something. And maybe Obama, you were saying it. I don't know with your hand what you are saying, but you have to be more vocal too, guys. During this game, nobody talks. Even the parents at the end, they told me that they didn't recognize you, that nobody was talking. Captain, Elise, Sam, nobody was talking. So that's something we need more. Obama, you were talking a lot yesterday at the futsal session. Hopefully, I will see the same during the games too, not just the training session, okay? I count on you. Not just you, of course, the captain, but the others too. I know some of you like to talk. Please don't just talk during the training session, the Monday, Wednesday, Thursday. Talk Saturday too, okay? And that's it. That's the thing that I wanted to show you. I will not go through their goals. The last thing about the analytics, the thing that I like, guys, it's the pass string. We did 3 to 5 passes in a row 10 times. That's really good compared to them. They were more clinical, guys. Them, they were just doing long ball. We like it or we don't like it, but when you look how they control the ball, it was amazing. I checked again. When they do long ball, their players, they control the ball really easily. It's not like they need, three, four touches. In two touches, they were moving forward to our net. If you watch the game against, you will see that it's pretty impressive what they did after a long ball. So they knew exactly what to do. They didn't need like, five, six passes, one, two, give and go like us. We don't like it. It's not our style. We're trying something else, but it worked for them. So we just have to keep working, and it will come. Okay, it will come. But at least the fighting spirit, guys. That's the first thing that I ask you on the board. It was the fighting spirit. I told you, if you don't have the fighting spirit against them, against Toronto Purple in 2 weeks, that's two teams. There are three teams that they are really engaged, really like with the fighting spirit. It's Toronto Purple, York Jets that we didn't play yet, and Cherry Beach. These three teams, if you're not ready to fight and you give them ball easily, no gift. There is no gift. You will know the result at the end, or at least you know that they will have the 3 points. So tomorrow, I want to see more fighting spirit, guys. Okay, I'm not asking you to injure your teammates, but I want to see like if you lose the first ball, the second ball, you're coming back like a dog. Okay, this game against we were the cute puppy, guys. Okay, we were. I know you want to see it. I know. I know you want to see the cute puppy, so I will show you the cute puppy again. Okay, you were like this, guys. Okay, that was the cute puppy. You can see it. I think that was the game against that we had. Okay, we can't be the cute puppy again. We have to be the we have to be this one again. Okay, so maybe that was the game because it was the end of the vacation. You came back from a long vacation, so I will not say anything. We pass, we move on now from tomorrow on. But please, for the next game, we have 2 weeks to prepare the next game. We will have everybody. We will have Ethan as a goalkeeper normally. So please, it will be a revenge against Toronto Purple too. So let's see for these 2 weeks what we can do. Any feedback before I just leave it to Max? He wanted to say something. Even Ethan, if you wanted to just introduce quickly, that will be great. If you can have the webcam on and quickly we can finish this session. But any feedback, guys, regarding this game? Any good, bad? Daniel, Theo, anybody? Simone, Luca, Captain, Pierre, nobody? Yeah, Ben. Yeah, they just, we gave them four gifts and that's it. They took the gift after Christmas. That's it. No secret, yeah. No secret, more compact. But it's about communication, darling. If you see that we are not compact or you see that somebody is open, that's all about communication and making sure that you know everybody is on the same page. It's okay, Ethan, just introduce yourself. No worries for the webcam. Yeah, go ahead, Ethan. Yeah, we can hear you. He's really tall. I saw him, so he's really tall. And when I Ethan, when are you joining us? It will be the Wednesday session or Thursday? Ethan, when are you joining us? It will be the Thursday or Wednesday for the training session? No, when are you joining us? Because I know you're doing one session with the white team, but it's Wednesday or Thursday? Okay. And the Monday, you can come for the futsal session if you can. Okay, it's on TeamSnap in any case. Check every day TeamSnap, like I always mention to my team. So yeah. Thank you for joining us, Ethan, and see you tomorrow. So thank you, Max. Go ahead. Yeah, bye, Sam. See you tomorrow on the field. Max. Yeah, you told me it's fine. Like I mentioned to parents, you know, health first, so take your time. I don't want you to rush and come in 1 week and you still have, you know, you will be more injured. So take the time, 2, 3 weeks. In any case, the games, we have games every 2 weeks, so you know, you will miss maybe the next game against Toronto Purple, and maybe in 1 month you will be there. So let's see. Yeah, for sure. Yeah, no worries. No worries. We keep in touch in any case, Max, okay? Okay, Tim, thank you for joining tonight. See you tomorrow on the field. Don't be late and be sharp on time and have the fighting spirit, okay? See you tomorrow night, guys. Stay safe. Have a good night. Bye, everyone.